latest version of the Plasma desktop with Plasma 6.4. This release brings per desktop tiling, a souped up spectacle, color savvy KRunner, numpad driven pointer control, a deeper shade for Breeze Dark, smarter notifications, a HDR calibration wizard, and bulked up system monitor, turning your Linux desktop from a reliable sedan to a finely tuned track car ready to hug every curve of your workflow. The feature that steals the show for me is the per desktop tiling. So you can basically control your tile layout per desktop rather than just being a traditional style of having it just a single layout. You can now assign a different tile layout to every single virtual desktop. So you can mix half and half on one, a 2x2 grid on another, or float apps wherever you want, or do anything else you want to do. Whatever suits your workflow, this gives you the ability to do that, which is awesome. I like the idea of having this kind of zone system for the tiling and to be able to control it per desktop. Very cool. Spectacle screenshots just got a big overhaul. So now when you press the print screen button, it will give you an option right into being able to create a region selection, and it will also show you the ability to annotate stuff. You used to have to click a button to open the annotations, but now you can quickly add arrows, add text, add a blur effect, and all sorts of stuff through the new Spectacle, and it's just really nice. I think this new version of Spectacle is solid, especially with like the quick magnifier functionality and all this other stuff. It is a very good update, so I'm excited to play with it. We also got some improvements to KRunner. So if you put in the name of a color, like Papaya Whip, I don't know what color that is, but it apparently is a color that you can get in CSS. Or you use a hex code that you get from like basically a color picker and that sort of thing. You can then paste it into KRunner and it will show you like a small dot comparison of what that color is. Plus it also gives you alt codes. So if you give it a name of a color, it will also give you the hex code for it, which is very cool. So you don't have to hunt for the palette information anymore. You can just put it right into KRunner. We also got some accessibility boost in the latest version of the Plasma desktop, because now on Wayland, you can steer the pointer with the numpad. So your mouse cursor, you can move it around with your arrow keys on the numpad, which is very cool. Or you can use the three-finger pinch effect to do zooming, which is very nice too. So they're working on, they say, an endless effort to get improvements on accessibility, but they are doing improvements with every new release, and this is clear that's true. They've also done some improvements for the screen reader cues as well, so that's really cool.